there was no dividing line, like, oh, I'm a songwriter and now I'm a podcaster and now I'm a painter and now I'm this and now I'm that. In fact, when I started writing film, so the first is the first film that I've written and directed and produced. However, it's the third short film that I've written since I've come to town, to LA. And I didn't know how to do that, but I did know that I had spent a long, long time writing songs, and songs were just movies shoved into 3 minutes.